MobileSmith is a platform for creating native applications for iOS and Android. On top of that, there are many things that make us unique and special. There's plenty of platforms you can go and do that. One, they are native applications. Two, there's no coding required. That's typically where I catch people and they go, well, it must be extremely limited in function and functionality, data connections and things like that. But it's for an enterprise. We are an enterprise as well. So you can make data connections to backend services, authentication and things like that. And there are no templates, which is the other kicker. Typically, if you're looking at no coding, you just get a user interface, and you're kind of stuck with it, or some options. With us, go into Photoshop, design the entire app however you want, put all your graphics into our platform, and start creating the applications however you want them to look. If you try to go and find an iOS or an Android developer right now, if you can find them, they're very expensive. Just hiring them, and then the amount of time that they need to actually code what you want, if you know what you want, which is another problem with mobile, it's just a long process. We want to come in and basically say, here's a platform, don't hire an iOS and Android developers, use a resource you already have, and we find that graphic designers are super successful using the platform, and then they can just get all the API data coming from the existing services they already have. I'll give you a use case. Toshiba came to us. They actually came in and said, we had a vendor selected. They decided that they couldn't do it on time and they couldn't do the feature sets that we wanted. Now we're in a bind. So it was actually a guy in digital marketing team who came to us in a little bit of a panic. I've got to deliver an application and the event is in early January. So this is late November. Apple is going to be closed for Christmas and New Year's. So anytime you have a native app, you've got to look at submitting it to the store and the amount of time it takes for Apple to approve those applications. So we had to work within those timelines. So in 5 days, we built the entire application, including the graphic design, getting all the data from Toshiba. In this case, they didn't have any REST services available or anything like that. So we used the content management system that we have built into our platform to host the data. So the entire app from soup to nuts, completely created in 5 days, sent it over to them for tweaks, changes, scope creep, if you want to call it that, because once you see an app, of course you think of changes to it. Submitted the app well before Apple went on vacation, if you want to call it that. Accepted in December, and of course available for everyone in January. So that's just to show you how fast you can do it. We cast a pretty wide net when we started this platform and said, if you want to make an application, we have a platform for you to get in here and do it pretty quickly.